John Henry was a little baby. He was sitting on his mammy's knees. Well, he stuck out his hand and he grabbed a piece of steel. Says, gonna be the death of me. Well, it's gonna be the death of me. John Henry told his cap'n, well, a man ain't nothing but a man. And before I let this steam drill beat me down, I'll die with this hammer in my hand. Well, I'll die with this hammer in my hand. John Henry said to his shaker, well now shaker, why don't you sing? Cause I'm throwing 9 pounds from my hips on down. Just listen to the cold steel ring. Boy, just listen to the cold steel ring. John Henry said to his shaker, well now shaker, why don't you pray? Cause if my hammer missed that little piece of steel, tomorrow be your barren day. Well, tomorrow be your barren day. Some said he was born in Texas, some said he was born in Maine, but I don't give a damn where that poor boy was born. He was a steel-driving man. Lord, now he was a steel-driving man. John Henry said to his shaker, well, now, shaker, why don't you sing? Cause I'm throwing 9 pounds from my hips on down. Just listen to the cold steel ring. Boy, just listen to the cold steel ring. Then the captain said to John Henry, I believe the mountain's sinking in. John Henry laughed at his captain and said, it ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind. It ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind. Then they took John Henry to the graveyard and they buried him in the sand. Yes, and every locomotive come roaring by, said, there lays a steel-driving man. Lord, now there lays a steel-driving man.